Yo, 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 and welcome back to Skyrim, a special edition, and look how similar we look. That is weird.
I'm right behind you.
Hey. Hey! Where the hell? Oh, that's why. I know you're still here. Where's Rhea? Rhea is gone missing again. I literally had to spend like 10 minutes trying to find her in Whiterun. And now she's completely gone missing again. Oh well. We're gonna do Meridius little thing here. We're gonna return her beacon.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Yeah, I gotcha. And she's gonna teleport us up. Here we go. Whoa! Right in the sky. Just, yeah.
It is time for my splendor.
Look at this.
Return to Skyrim.
Look at Skyrim. Oh, isn't it beautiful?
At the token of my truth,
look at this.
Buried in the ruins of my once
this
great
is awesome.
Temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. Defiles my shrine.
I'm trying to check out the area.
Trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding.
I'm sure it can't show everything.
Worse still, he uses
Solitude's
the power
right over
stored
there.
Within my own token to fuel his foul deeds.
Right there's Solitude.
I have brought you here, mortal, to be my
message.
Champion. You will enter my
what's
temple.
Over there?
Retrieve
Black Marsh?
My
no, what the heck am I talking
destroy
about?
The defiler.
Oh, I'm sorry, am I interrupting you? okay. I'll do it.
Of course you will. I have commanded it.
Oh, stop your ego-ness.
Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the door shut. But this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
All right. Alrighty, let's do this. Oh, there you are, Rhea. There's Lydia. Let's do this, girls. We're gonna charge into battle. Yeah. Whoa, what am I doing? Huh. I used to like third person. Like, I don't know. It seems kind of better. I know this might be a challenge when I'm working in tombs, but I'm gonna start a cigarette. Especially when the girls are nearby. It's kind of hard to... Yeah, whoops, sorry about that. Whoops. Shouldn't have to sit. Well, alright, we're gonna go into first person. Just because if I want to start looting and stuff, I can't see with the girls near me. Take everything. Because Meridia has a lot of money in here. Adapt, okay. Let's see, I should be able to get around there, around here. Hopefully I don't just accidentally grab a weapon or something. Give me one moment here. Okay, just a side topic. I think my flirting is becoming very successful. Alrighty, I knew that too. Why did I do that? Oh, come on! Dang! No, it's not gonna be there. Ah! Stop breaking them! Although I get XP from it. Oh! Stop being... There you go! Yeah. I don't remember what traps there might be. There's no pressure plate here. That's boring. Maybe it's not a trap. Nope, not a trap. We're good. We're all good. We're good. Let's go. So, let's see. You both are going melee. I'll go range, you go melee. Good. Let's see who can kill the most enemies. I could have sworn there would have been one in here. I guess not yet, huh? Are we safe for now? Like... So we probably are safe for now. Yeah, until we open that door. Oops, sorry about that. Just want to loot. Ugh. Get out of my way, girls. Your girls are strong and awesome, but I got the bow.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Yeah, I know there is. Get him, get him, get him! Wow, you guys didn't do anything that time, what the hell? Yeah, you see? Who's gonna get him the most? I am! I'm gonna level up. What do I want? What do I want? Probably go with health this time. Archery 46. Good enough to do something else? Probably not. I need 60, don't I? Well, this target's not moving. Well, I mean, sneaking, yeah. 50. Just stagger. What's up here? Oh, that's recovery. You know what? We'll keep that. We'll keep... Ooh, follower. Guys are leveling up. Cannot save right now. I just did. That probably should be all the ones over in here. Yeah, of course. Hey, what weapons do you guys have? You have your scimitar, and you have the orcish thing. Great sword. That becomes annoying after a while. Nothing good. Two more magical potions. Oh, empty. Read. Oh, crap. Oh, duh. What do you think you had to do first, Juice? I don't know what door's gonna open first. That one. This one should open also. Oh yeah, kill cam. Aw, there goes my cigarette. That sucks. It's nice once you get so far into Skyrim that you can just leave things alone. Like, just not grab everything. I just do that just because of the loot and sell money. Or sell money. I mean, sell the items for money. I thought there was another one in here. So there must not be one in here. Alright. Look for a trap. A trap, alright. Good, good, good. That head's out there. We don't want to do that right now. We want to check out this other room first. Which actually is a whole bunch of nothing except for that being able to get over there. Son of a bitch. So we're going right the whole right way the whole time. Wow, you guys are slow. Look, I have heavy armor on too, and I'm not slow. Yeah, take a breather. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, shit. Oh yeah. Oh, nice. Awesome, good going. Good recovery. You literally are protecting me with your life. Oh shit. Oh shit, Lydia. Oh god. Well, now Lydia's out in the battle now. That kind of sucks. Lydia, I'm sorry about that. You just kind of ran out in front of me, you know? Stuff happens that I couldn't prevent. Literally couldn't prevent. Well, I might have been able to. Yeah. There we go. Yay, I'm reading. Doesn't quite help me right now. Oh shit. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Come on, I used to be pro at this. Oh, come on. Are. Now open this up. No trap. We're good. Oh, hi. Hi, guys. I'm gonna come up here. Do this next one. Follow me! I think we're getting close to it now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, how are you still here? Damn. Wow. Why do we have Imperial armor? Ooh. Whoops. That was just out of random. Alright, now I'm gonna go back in here and check out... Where's the enchantment table again? On the other side? I think so. Let's see what we can get here. Yeah, I need that. I need that in my life. Oh yeah, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, so... I do want that. So I can put it only on there, huh? Why would you be able to put it on armor? No. So, what was the... Ooh. Resist Frost. Oh. Okay. Can I not... do that yet? Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do that anyway until I'm actually ready to... No, 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 we're not doing that. Okay, well, at least we learned it. Learned those two. That's fine with me. Ooh, gotta recharge you. Yeah. Does my sword need... Or sword... There we go. Nice and full. Alright. I don't know why there was an Imperial there. That didn't really make sense to me. This I know I can't open. Well, let's try it. Come on, I know I saw it go. Oh, come on. I know I can do it. Come on. Oh. Nope. Right around here. Nope. Alright, that's enough. We won't try that anymore. Back to the bow. Alright, now we'll have some enemies here. Somewhere. Should be right about there. here's more. Nice. And we have music started when there's no more enemies nearby. Oh, cool. Synergy. Where's the other one at? I just blew him away, right? Like, he gone. Save it. Oh, they regen?
Boost!
That didn't help at all. I'm stuck! Oh. Jerk. Oh, come on. Jump! What is up with you? That should have been that. That's that. I don't think there's any more. First, I don't get my arrows back because I don't have the perk. I decided to get the perk. Not yet. Not yet, anyway. There's some gold. No! I don't want the plate. Almost ready to roll. What's that? Oh, it's a skull. Alright, now we gotta go up here. There really shouldn't be any more around. Fire's key. Let's say, did I press the right button? As which we will go around there. I'm gonna go melee for now. Wow, he was really slow. Chess. Ooh, buddy, look at all that. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I'm just that good. Alright, oops. Okay. Dang, what is all this? Holy crap. I never noticed that. I haven't noticed that there before. Hey, don't yawn on the job. Let's go. Alright, I'm going back to melee. Yeah. Damn it. Oh. Okay, that was very strange. We just stalked it. Without even turning the lever. And we might as well go over here and do this one. Okay. around us. Oh, you better not break it on a novice. Freaking, I swear to God, be the worst pickpocketer ever. And we jumped across from there. Yep. Let's go. We're getting closer. We're almost there. Almost there. Alright, so we got a couple guys here. Oh shit. And they just go straight to my followers. So, okay guys. Just go straight to my followers. Don't even acknowledge me. Don't acknowledge my existence. You know, because I'm the one that's going to kill you. Well, I mean, the girls will kill you, too. Oh, shit. Read if it says empty or not. Hi. Ew. Empty. Why are you all empty? What are these stupid freaking Raiders? Fallout reference. Yep. I know about traps. I know how to watch for them. Oh. He just didn't want to run. Ooh, more. Yeah! Money! Yeah, buddy. Oh, there's more over there. Ah! Yes. Whoop. Hey, yeah. There you go, buddy. Woo! Boom. Hang on, girls. I'm coming. No! Don't fall! Alright! Even closer, not liking the idea. I don't know how this guy is gonna be like at this level. What are those? Nothing. Nothing important. Okay. Now we're at the top. Now what I usually do- oh! Fuck, I forgot about that. What I would do is just do this. See? Now I don't have to go through all that. But the girls will. The girls will have to. But not as soon as I go down here. I don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't have to quick save because it auto saved. Alright. Now, where are these things at? Unless this one's clear until we open the door. Money laying on the ground. Why the hell were you dropping money on the ground when you're dying? It's like, what the hell are you doing wrong anyway? See, it's like they give you so many of these health potions and shit that they're like, yep, this is gonna be a tough challenge for you. Oh, I didn't need them. I didn't need those. I mean, I don't think it's a challenge. I mean, I'm pretty sure any other time that I did this, it really wasn't anything at all, but what do I say? Kill my... Ow! I'm gonna keep doing that. Alright, here we are. Ready, ladies?
I've got a bad feeling about
oh,
this.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm sure you would. This guy is, He's a sorcerer. He's a necromancer. So once we just go ahead and here we go. Oh shit.
That's your best, huh?
Now, once we take care of him, because of that right there. There we go. I got him. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's right. I think this was my problem. Oh. All right, heal. Yeah, this is what I remember. But once you attack, once you go after him, he's okay.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Oh.
My thanks. I feel better.
You're welcome, girls. I want to try to protect you at all times. Sometimes I'm not going to be able to, but I want to try. I want to try so hard. Oh, shit. Oh, cool. My arrow. Hey. I gotta stop kicking these things all around the place. I keep forgetting. It's not like, stranded deep anyway. Apparently, like, just because of Skyrim and all, I'm so used to, like, that right there, just accidentally kicking things. But on Stranded Deep, apparently, you don't have to worry about that. But it's just the force of habit. Shit. The rest of my loot. Oh, it's okay, girls. I'm just getting my loot, that's all. Get my prize money. Yeah. Can't get any of my arrows. Alright, we got Dawnbreaker. Let's get out of here. Come on. Damn, teleport so slowly. Ooh, eggnog.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you.
I know it.
A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
You got it. But find someone else to spread your lead religion. I will.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Ah! Hi, girls. Wasn't that something?
Woohoo!
Alrighty, y'all. So, Okay, so that's how I do it.
Yes, my queen.
Yeah, look at this team. Look at this team. Yeah, look at that. Now isn't that an awesome post? Hell yeah! Alright. So.
What is it?
Hello, don't worry. We're just doing our,
Still here.
Wait, no.
We've stopped. What is it?
Wait.
I've got your back.
Wait. I want you... Oh, shit. Come over here. Damn it. Come on. Lydia, get over here. Okay. Alright, so I guess we'll do it, like, right here. So...
I'm still here. I've got your back.
If I can get this right.
Let's get going. I'm right behind you.
So I want to do like a picture like this. Like that.
I'm
yes.
I'm still here.
And then, I want us... If they would follow me here. Whoa! And then, just like this... I want us... Yes. Yes. Of my awesome team right here. Yeah. Boom. Picture. I love it. Alright guys, so that's gonna be the episode this time. I'll see you in the next one. Stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching so very, very, very much. And I will see you later. Peace.